I don't think there's any.
I think I've been here actually.
Somnia. Yeah. This is really nice. I'm finding the new island a very, very big success. Aren't you, Johnny? Johnny the lad? Oh, chest.
Don't. No, no, don't kill you. Oh, okay, well, maybe not. Ooh, it's a bed.
Make sure.
A double bed.
Apple. Brilliant. Right. Five. Eat. And also, that heals half a heart when you eat something as well.
That's not even very useful, the half a heart. Don't jump down from there!
I'm not going to jump down from there. There's a bitch bandit. Is she a woman?
Oh,
these are chairs! That's nice.
Nice.
Nice touch. Ooh, listen, there's another secret room.
There's a library.
Brewing sands, nice. Haven't got any nether wart, though. That should be something that's added to the game. That should be something that's added to this game, like brewing and potions and stuff.
Check the place for anything.
So there's a cauldron there. There's
furnaces, but you can't.
Oh, tripwire hooks. That's. I think the best thing to use though for sort of stuff is. Actually, I'm gonna throw a message out there. Anyone in Somnia?
Buildings.
Oh. Automatically go up. Too far away, dude. Okay. No, that's not for me, is it?
Don't think so.
Good. Right. So.
That's a chest here. Chest!
And mushroom. Nice.
You can
someone
dive
cocoa
in.
Beans, oh, mushroom.
And one more. You can make bread. Is it 2 weeks? Oh, you do 2 weeks. Nice.
That's a glitch. Look, it disappeared. Look.
Oh, crap.
Problem is, this is very, very buggy.
Oh, that's pretty good.
It's pretty good. It's good. It's amazing, but it's very, very.
What
buggy.
What is that? Nothing up there.
It's a tripwire hook.
No, the wooden thing when that mine.
Yeah. The tripwire hook.
No, there wasn't.
You mean this? You mean this thing over here?
No, the thing, the wood thing, that.
That's a slab, and then an upside down stair.
I know. I was confused about what I was supposed to be. Basically, do what I want. Well, I was really successful once, and I had like, I had iron leggings, and I had full armor.
That is it full iron armor?
Yeah. Oh no, but I.
So that's the sign that you're a zombie. That's the sign that you're a bandit.
Well, no, Tom. If I see iron armor, well, you are a bandit. So, Tom, there's some steps. There's just steps for walking underneath.
I know, but I'm just checking the under place. Vines. He broke the legs. That's really scary. You make noise when you jump. That's the problem. Right, let's have a look. A little snoodle around. If that zombie sneaks up on me, I'm dead. I'm sausage. I'm speaking really quiet. This is really tense, I don't know.
Can you eat mushrooms? Can't
no, you can't eat mushrooms.
That'd be cool though if you could.
You should be able to. Well, okay, so this is the giant tower in the middle.
You idiot.
Well, I didn't know. This is a giant tower in the middle. You know, the best source of food in this game is cookies.
Seriously?
That's, yeah, because it's like you get 8 of them and they heal 1 hunger. So, they're pretty good. Mm. If you get quite a lot, you're okay. You're sorted. So I only saw one zombie, I think that might change though. Yes, it's definitely going to change. There's a name. This guy. I'm not alone. There he is. There's another one. He's at the same time.
Okay. Yeah, that was right.
Back down. He was quite close, I heard him. He's behind me.
This one.
Yeah. Another one.
Everywhere, quickly run!
I got him! Oh god, this is so scary! Stop spazzing!
I didn't!
No, this is like the thing. It was just like.
Go. Let me have a go. I'll fix everything.
No, you don't have a go. Do you know why? Because I'm mean.
I noticed.
Don't play the piano.
I'm not, I just put my elbow on it. Jason.
is very, very not good.
Ah!
I thought you had a sword then. Hello. How are you?
Yeah, Tom, I think you should
try it. True platinum era. Yeah.
Platinum
area. It's like an area up there for the platinum people. Oh! I love that skin. Timex, you've got one of the best skins I've seen all day. Oh, that's me. That's the sound that all of us Windows XP people love.
Come on!
The sound of Windows 7 computers turning on.
I've got a Windows 7 computer and you don't. Ha.
Yeah, but I've got Minecraft and you don't.
Okay. Ooh. I'll have it again, in
there too. Dislike a ball. Oh! Did you just do that?
Well, I'm gonna do everything I can to kill you.
A house, and there's a place, and there's a path. Oh, how can I guess it's a path, but I didn't even look there. Do you know why? Because I know this house. Oh, look at us. Got a long trek, Johnny.
Person.
Is there a person? What?
I was checking for any chests, but there's a person that way.
No, there's never any chests in these houses, trust me. I've been around the block 10 times. What?
I was
nice! It's Mario, he's an eagle. He's evil Mario. Traitor boy! I hate you. I'm gonna have to kill you because for self-defense reasons. Ha! You hit the ground too hard. Crafter boy, you bitch. Don't!
Okay, sorry, I keep putting my elbow on it.
Of course you do. You'll believe you don't need viewers. Right, 16 seconds. I think this might be a great way to end the video.
Not really.
Right, let's have another go.
This will fail after fail after fail. You keep dying so quickly.
Shut up.
That's why?
Because way to bring me down, Jonathan. On this sad day. Right, let me just...
Hold on. I could say it, but you probably end the video now. Ah! Guys, that still freaks me out. When someone just spawns into your head. Your voice is a bit... Hey!
It's not new before you say it. It's a place though. It's Camp Babel.
I doubt it.
Yes, it is. I can see it from far. I can see the sentry thing. Trust me, I'll even tell it to you because there's like signs at the start that say Camp Bell.
Who cares? No
one. I care.
Let me. What? Oh, is this one of those abandoned military camps?
Yes.
But where are the tents? There's usually tents.
Usually it's got some good stuff like armor, swords, weaponry. I did see a zombie around there.
I saw a furnace.
I know, but there's like not usually nothing in there. See, you've earned the Camp Bell achievement.
Why were there just random military camp encampments?
Because this is maybe a strong area. Yeah.
So basically we're in North Korea.
No.
South Korea. The reason I'm saying that is because you know, on both of them, there's mass on the borders, there's troops everywhere. There's troops, there's probably camps everywhere.
I'm really scared.
Go up the steps then.
Well, they'd follow me, wouldn't they? Right, I'm gonna get out of this place.
But then, wait, come in then.
I know. I'm taking a big risk. But there's a lot of zombies, there's a person there. Oh no, there's a chest.
Zombie.
Problem is, I attract them all when I do this.
Hey, why don't you?
Why? Because I'm just an expert. Because because of the laggy.
It's like the meat.
The laggy zombie. There is no meat.
Huh.
Laggy zombies, right? Yeah. Some laggy zombies. What? That's best to do is just keep clicking. Loot! Mother shitters. Now that guy's not gonna kill me. Because else I will kill him with my.
Check the other ones.
Sword. There is no other ones.
Check the other towers. And see, I told you!
There was
one. I'm right twice in a few seconds.
Well, that's gonna happen.
There might be more on.
Come on, high five. Yeah, no, but like, I don't wanna. Actually, I'm pretty decked out.
Come on, kill him quickly!
They can't actually get up there. Oh god. Zombies either side.
Run!
No, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this stealthily. Yes, they can't get up me. They can't get up here.
Kill them.
Ah, suckers.
Once again, told you so.
Excuse me. Leather boots, rubbish.
No, they're good for when your chain boots wear out.
It's not going to happen for a long time, I think. That's one of the best songs in this game, mother sticker. Come back here, man. Come back here.
Whoa!
You're fast, I know you.
I know that.
See, if
fast.
I had a bow and arrows, it'd be amazing.
Yeah, that's what Puzzles generally does. Try and get back onto the steps. Okay, no.
You're right. Thanks, man. Kazan. Mij. You're right, you're peaceful.
Kazmij.
Good. Right, Kazmij, peaceful. Nice.
Check all the towers.
Now we can check all of this stuff peacefully. Good. Oh, I'm talking very seriously. What we could really do. There's usually a chest that spawns over underneath those stairs. Which is full of health potions.
Well, I was also gonna say that you should probably check the other towers in case new chests have spawned.
Right, I can see it.
More zombies.
Well, they spawn, don't they? Like wolves. See, what people do is they collect. The good thing about the Ivan Trouble Jonathan is you actually collect the cobweb. Because Jonathan, I know you were talking about in the other video, the one before this one. About how why do you bother getting, you know, iron shovels and breaking cobwebs, because then people, you know, there's no point in that because it'll take too long. But actually, what I didn't tell you is you actually collect the cobweb when you do that. So it's actually quite good. Right, so I'm going to get out of this place. Well, I've got some chain boots on me.
And there's a squirrel in the back garden. Okay.
There's a squirrel in my backyard.
Hey, it's a red! Well, no, it's
grey. No, it's a grey squirrel. From America.
Yes, well, who brought over the grey squirrel, huh?
The Romans.
Actually, it was the English.
Right, you may hear a sound in a minute. Ignore it. It's just me turning on the video.
Well, yeah, you may hear a sound because there's zombies on both sides of you.
Right, I'm very, very scared. It's really scary. It's really tense. How do they get these, what's it called? How do they get these?
All about the new command blocks. Now, these are
pause! Absolutely
pause! Amazing. Rich and me are playing them.
Oh, don't, just ignore this video.
I'm gonna be amazed, so.
Careful.
Turn it off!
I was moving!
Okay.
Another building!
Just ignore that. That was,
the odd cast.
The odd cast. And, hopefully they won't sue me. Let's go to the north, Jonathan. Should we go to the north? I'll tell you what, let's go to the north, shall we?
I was like, can you just press F5 a second? I want to see what you love about the arm wrong.
Dashing.
Oh, that is cool. I've always thought that the chain armor looks weird with Minecraft.
Well, you can only get it by cheating in survival mode.
You mean creative?
No, in survival. Because if you want to craft it, you use this fire, and you can only get that by using the too many items mod.
Or by killing ogres.
In the mode creatures mod, yes.
Okay, well the bit we're talking is, I mean, then say you don't have those mods.
Chest.
No, why would they put it? Why is there a random chest?
Maybe they just want to trick you. Maybe it's a trap. There's a pressure. It's like something underneath it. Oh, it's just a piece of stone. Okay. Cool. Whatever.
What else do you do, shall
Excuse
I?
Me.
Oh, my throat feels a bit parched.
Then I'll take this down.
No, I meant my throat actually, but Run!
How does that mean?
That's why I just said run!
I'm very, very scared.
You were getting the chest. Ooh, iron sword.
Iron sword. Absolutely amazing.
Things are getting better.
Excuse me?
I said things are getting better.
I thought you said you're getting better.
Oh yeah, but you are as well. But still, they should make those two before the chain wears out. Which will probably take a while, but still.
Oh, there he is! Oh, look at him, he's so cute.
He's in a tree.
He's brilliant. I thought he was scaring me. But he wasn't scaring me. He's just a bit tired.
I'm moving forward. Oh, it's fine. Oh, I think there's a building up here ahead.
And there's a zombie. This is Hunt's Grove. It's a new town. But I'm going to go right past Hunt's Grove.
Why?
Well, actually, I'm not going to. This is actually quite good. This has a chest in it. It should have a chest in it anyway. Unless somebody's come here before me.
Melons!
Can I break those with a hoe?
Oh, yes, of course. Where can you find hoes from?
Chests are very rare.
You may as well just kill them.
I'm not going to.
Maybe he's an NPC.
I suppose it would go fast with this iron sword.
Exactly.
Let's keep my eyes on the door. Good. That's amazing.
Oh, I love that.
It's a bug.
I love the bugs sometimes.
It gets you excited, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's exciting. Whoa. I am very scared. I think I might have to actually end the video soon.
You're in like an apocalypse place. Basically, Hunt's Grove was a farming town, or farming house, in this case.
Yes. No, that's not Hunt's Grove. There's a town further on called Hunt's Grove. End the video.
This is Mexican Ninja.
It's a guy! I don't like it. I'm showing my iron sword and you'll back off.
Don't be threatening.
Well, yeah, but he's not going to do it. He's a noob. I know he's got an iron sword. If he's not a noob, he'll know better.
Well, he made the peace.
Tell you what, I won't do. I'll have this out. I'll have this wooden sword out, and then people think I'm a noob, try to kill me, whip out the iron baby, and kill them.
You just wasted a millimeter of health for the iron sword.
You have to hit something to it to actually go down, degrade.
Of course you do.
Why did you say anything?